Almost looks like it's blowing bubbles then. This will be the second practice touch and go.